football. It was a thriller. You had the Falcons, you know, run off to the Super Bowl last year.
Yes.
They still got a lot to prove. They want to.
They do, Robin. Yes, I've got. They played Seattle Seahawks.
Okay.
I thought the game was over. The Falcons, they were up by 11. But when you have quarterback Russell Wilson on the field, you can never count out the Seahawks. Now, check it out, Robin. Wilson throws a rocket to Doug Baldwin for a touchdown. Then they would go on to get a two-point conversion to cut the lead to three. Now, with 7 seconds remaining in the game, Seahawks kicker Blair Wall had a chance to tie the game up with a 50-yard field goal, but it was just a little bit short. You see the agony on the faces on the Seattle sideline, and I think Russell Wilson, yes, they were disappointed. Russell Wilson's face, it says it all right here. Look at his disappointment there. Atlanta gets the big one on the road, 34-31.
Okay, so the answer when you champion, especially now that we're getting close to somebody being crowned for this year's Senior Bowl trophy, Lindsey Sterling. This is the time of the season when people do the freestyle.
Yeah, the freestyle is that. I mean, this whole show is about the freestyle, especially in the finale. Lindsey Sterling, she absolutely stole the show. Take a look.
Is she actually bringing you?
Yeah, Robin. She brought her own flavor to her freestyle dance. And it was like, her freestyle was like a good bowl of gumbo. She gave you a bit of everything in her routine, a little pasodoble, playing the violin. She ended up going up at perfect score. And your boy, Chris Scott, though, he also impressed me with his freestyle. Take a look.
Right.
But he ended on a good note. That was absolutely, he did a great job.